Right, hello and welcome to another SPiS. Today, it's a very sad affair because not only am I on my own, we've come to look for the Tay Bridge memorials which were put up at the weekend. There's one in Wormit, where I am now, and one across the road, well, across the river I should say, over in Dundee at Riverside Drive. Now, the one in Wormit, which I am at now, oh, it's in a godforsaken place, man. Honestly, it's just on this, they call it Wormit Bay, but it's just horrific. I'm going to go and show you anyway. Right, this is the Wormit side. So there's the memorials. But look where it is. It's in a right crappy place. So there's the Wormit side, and it's just a godforsaken. I mean, honestly, it's a typical Dundee council. They can't be bothered to put up a decent memorial. Rubbish. I mean, it's a nice enough memorial. Oh, God. They'd even charge you 20 pence to have a look at the Tay Bridge. Shocking, man. Totally shocking. Right, I'm going to go over to the other side now, over to Dundee. I think the monuments are just exactly the same, but here's the names of all the people that were lost. Very sad. This happened in 1879 on December the 28th. There you go, it's going to tell you all about it there. Oh, my camera's steaming up. It's a miserable day today. Bro told me, bro's got to work today. And bro texted me saying, oh, it's going to be a good day. My weather app tells me it's going to be a fantastic day. So how don't you go and enjoy yourself? So here I am in Wormit, enjoying myself. Well, after all that excitement there off the Tay Bridge memorials, I have now come to the Wellgate Centre. Yes, and I'm going to go to the pound shop to get some screen cleaner for my Xbox. No, for goodness sake, for my iPad. And also, I'm going to go to the Works, my favourite shop, to see if I can find any SPiS books. So, pound shop, here I come. I've got a pound to spend. Right, I have returned from my exciting adventure in the Wellgate. I got midges in Scotland, a great tome about the midges on the west coast. Now, thankfully, we never have to go there, but you never know. I got myself some styluses for the iPad, my cleaning kit for my iPad, and various wires and adapters for my keyboards and guitars, etc, etc. So there we go. I spent £6 plus I had a latte and a hamburger from McDonald's. And that is the end of my exciting afternoon. Thank you for watching. See you again soon. Let's get myself ready for the video. Right, there we go.